In the darkness far away, you'll find me as I make my way, drifting beyond the eight planets in my own eccentric inclined orbit. The Kuiper Belt is where I dwell, a mirror of one you know very well. I'm known as the Anti-Pluto, you can call me Orcus though. Pluto and I may share some characteristics, but in many ways we are opposites. Across the solar system from each other, in mirrored inclined elliptical orbits from one another, mimicking each other from opposite sides of the sun. When Pluto's at perihelion, I'm at aphelion. When Pluto is close to the sun, far away I go. But when I'm near the sun, I cross Neptune's orbit, you know. Because of our mirrored personalities, Pluto and I also have many similarities. My one moon, Vanth, is very large compared to me. Similar to Pluto and its moon Charon, you see. Vanth is probably a captured Kuiper Belt object because it is red in color and I'm not. We're as close together as a planet and moon can be. It only takes Vanth 9.5 days to orbit me. Another similarity to unfurl, we're both named after gods of the underworld. My name, Orcus, is Etruscan, after the underworld's punisher of the condemned. Vanth is the goddess that guides souls to the underworld below, like Charon, the ferryman of dead souls. They call me the Anti-Pluto, you can call me Orcus, though, with some similarities and differences to discuss. Let me tell you a little more about us. Astronomers refer to me as a KBO, a Kuiper Belt object spotted long ago. Officially discovered in 2004, even though I was photographed decades before. February 17, 2004 is when I was found by Chad Trujillo, David Rabinowitz, and Mike Brown. Later they realized that a sky survey had been done that captured me in pictures back in 1951. Another similarity to Pluto that is opportune, both Pluto and I have a 2-3 resonance with Neptune. For every 3 orbits that Neptune gets, we both get to complete 2 orbits. I take about 245 years to orbit around our sun, very close to Pluto's 248-year duration. Many people wanted my moon to be named Porcus, so we'd be Orcus Porcus when people referred to us. Mike Brown found this amusing but wanted to be more serious, so my moon was named Vanth, after the Etruscan goddess. I could have cryovolcanoes on me, that would be nice, which would explain why my surface is covered in water ice. They call me the Anti-Pluto, you can call me Orcus, though. Named after the underworld god that punishes the condemned, from the mythology of the Etruscans. Candidate Orcus and my moon Vanth here, across the solar system from Pluto like a mirror. I'm called the Anti-Pluto because I orbit oppositely. When Pluto's at perihelion, I'm at aphelion, you see. I'm known as the Anti-Pluto, you can call me Orcus, though. In a 2-3 resonance with Neptune, I hope to be made an official dwarf planet soon.
We hope you enjoyed this episode of Meet the Dwarf Planet. Meet the Dwarf Planets will return with candidates like Salacia, Ixion, Chaos, and many more. So stay tuned. We'll see you soon. Thanks for watching. Bye.